Musk's judge reveals truth behind those Meghan Markle romance rumors. I don't know where that came from. Strictly contestant Musk's judge is smitten with his girlfriend Tacy Giggs, but the wonder singer was once linked to the royalty. Last year, he denied claims that Meghan Markle has reached out to him following the breakdown of the first married to her husband, Trevor Anderson, just before she fell in love with Prince Harry. Meghan was rumored to have messaged the singer on Twitter when she was single and looking for a British man, but Max finally put the rumors to bed during a TV interview, denying that the pair had never been in touch. Appearing on This Morning in June 2019, Max was grilled by host Philip Schofield and Holly Willoughby on their alleged interactions. "You have been texting Meghan," Philip asked, to which Max replied, "I don't know where that came from. I didn't read something over the weekend, but I also read that she was looking for an English man. I don't know why they're doing this to her at the moment. There was nothing from my side." Philip quickly responded, "Was there from her side?" To which Max answered, "No, there wasn't." Max, who was once engaged to Michelle Keegan, began dating Stacey, former wife of footballer Ryan Giggs, in around April 2019. Meanwhile, Meghan was introduced to Prince Harry by a mutual fan, and their pit hit it off after the first date at Soho House, Dean Street townhouse in 2016. The romance was revealed around 6 months later, and the couple made their public debut together at the Invictus Games in Toronto in September 2017. Harry and Meghan announced engagement in November 2017 and married at St. George's Chapel in Windsor the following May, and the first child, Archie, was born in May 2019. Earlier this year, the Sussexes made the decision to step back from royal duties and move to the US.